Bob McDougal was a professional football fullback who played for one season in 1947. McDougal was born on March 19, 1921 in Oconto, Wisconsin. In college, McDougal played for the Miami Hurricanes in Miami Gardens, Florida. McDougal was drafted by the Green Bay Packers in 1947 in the 9th round as the 72nd overall pick. Over one season, McDougal played for the Green Bay Packers. He passed away on August 10, 2003.